Hello everyone. This afternoon we're coming to you from Colombo Park Oval. I'm Mike Coward and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good afternoon everybody and to you Mike. I've just had a look at conditions. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket today, Mike. Absolutely no threat of any rain.
Thanks, James. England. Have to be... Going to need to lay off the short stuff. The next bouncer will be called a no ball.
Takes the fielders out of equation by going over their heads. Six. Nicely played. Maximum. What a shot and what a follow-up. Racing to the fence.
That's a huge shot, and that's three sixes in a row.
Precision, just a great shot.
The crowd can't look away. Another six. This is superb batting, just hitting anything and everything for six.
The ball's blasting off again.
Huge over there, 36 runs from England, none for 36. And this is a big wicket. The batsman didn't really get going, and this is a huge scalp. Root is now on one. Is there any bet on that?
The fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs. There's air on this. Big, big shot. And that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. Goes again. Superb batting. Another six. And that completes a very good over. England, 2 for 53. Another maximum, three sixes in a row. Yeah! England running a discount sale today. That's a very cheap wicket. Solid fielding there cuts off a certain boundary. The ball is returned from the deep. Gets off the mark.
Perfect technique and placement.
It's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. That's a leg by. This is so high, it'll bring rain.
Beautiful catch there, and good wicket.
England stay on 4 for 68.
And that's 4. This team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Well, there was really no doubt how